What's going on, ballers? What's going on, ballers? What's going on? Welcome to another episode of Beyond the Ball. I'm your host, Jonathan Jones, and this is a Speak Your Success Media production. But before we dive in, I want to make sure that you know we're going to get into some news that you can use in just a few days ago. Some life-changing news happened for one university out there, all right? We're going to get into it. We're going to break it down. But just like I said, this is Beyond the Ball, where we help student-athletes succeed beyond their degree. Beyond the Ball Podcast. All right, so first things first, look, let me go ahead and just get the elephant out of the room, all right? Let me get the elephant out of the room. So earlier this week, what took place, John? Well, earlier this week, Texas Tech is saying goodbye to an 18-year partnership, right? If you can see on the screen, the 18-year partnership was all around the fact between Texas Tech and who? Who was it between, John? Texas Tech and who? It was between Texas Tech and Under Armour, right? And Texas Tech, the Red Raiders, put out this post June 28th, right? As they're preparing for something, some news we don't know, they know, we don't know. But they said, two brands, 18 years, countless memories. Thank you, Under Armour. They put up a 2-minute and 30-second video. You can go check that out on the Tech Twitter page if you like. But I sat there and watched it, and I was like, wow, they have had some memories. You know, they start playing clips of football and baseball and everything like that. And I'm like, wow, there really was a tremendous history here. But then the question becomes, well, John, well, if they're ending their partnership with Under Armour, who are they going to go with now? And then I was like, well, That's a great question. You know, who are they going to go with? They in their partnership with Under Armour. And then I started to do some research. I started to do a little bit of digging. And what do we know about Tech? One of the most notable figures to come out of Texas Tech within the past 10 years, Patrick Mahomes. And look, there was this image that Front Office Sports posted. This was 2019. This was April 8th, 2019. And it says, right, it says in the post, $254,062, the equivalent value so far for Adidas, thanks to the sticker on Patrick Mahomes' shirt, according to Apex MG Analytics. Patrick Mahomes is a Tech alum, right? Patrick Mahomes played with the Red Raiders when they were sponsored by Under Armour. So as Patrick Mahomes is currently an Adidas athlete in the NFL, he's not going to wear anything Under Armour because he's really like the face of their, he's one of the most notable figures for the Adidas brand. Can we be honest? And multiple Super Bowl winning quarterback, like, come on. So what does he do? You see him out and about. He's wearing a Tech shirt, Tech apparel, but over the Under Armour branding and logo, he has what? A piece of tape that he has written Adidas on. Oh my goodness. This is getting so good. So let's dig a little bit deeper. So like I said before, Tech put out a post on Twitter on the 28th of June saying, you know, countless memories. Thank you, Under Armour. Hey, they're doing their farewell, right? They're being polite. They're doing a farewell, real professional. Like I can respect it. And then what happens next? Well, then on June 30th, now we see Tech putting out a tweet that says, all dressed for tomorrow. And on their field, you see a image of a piece of tape that says Adidas, as if it's written in permanent marker, the same image that Patrick Mahomes basically was wearing on his shirts. And then you see Patrick Mahomes in another photo where on the bottom it says, no more tape. 7-1, no more tape. Right? 7-1 as in July 1, no more tape. And then he's also wearing a shirt to where it's branded, to where it has the Tech logo on it. And then it says it has in a it has a picture of tape, which it says Adidas across it. Right. So you tracking with me? So the field has a graphic of tape that says Adidas, and Patrick Mahomes has a shirt that has Adidas tape on it. OK, so you with me so far? So now with no more tape. So now what are we what can we expect to see? So Patrick Mahomes, Adidas athlete, Tech was with Under Armour. So now what happens now? Well, they did some branding, and we're going to go ahead and roll the clip on just what this rollout. So let's take a look at the clip. All right. So look, if you're listening on audio, what took place is there was a helicopter that is flying over the AT&T Stadium in Lubbock. And then that helicopter pulls up the Adidas piece of tape. And then as that tape comes up, you see three logos. One logo is the Tech logo. The other logo is the Adidas logo. And the last logo is the Patrick Mahomes logo. Patrick Mahomes, boy, logoed up on the field. Why is this important? Why is this relevant? Well, let's go a layer deeper, okay? Let's go a layer deeper because I want to make sure that we really break this thing down and unpack this the way that it needs to be unpacked. So as this rollout takes place, what do we see? So for Tech, said this is on the Texas Tech football page. It says, Reckham, happy July 1st. And then what do you see? You see that same Adidas logo. You see the Tech logo. And then you see the Patrick Mahomes logo that took place. So now I want to just unpack this a little bit more to make sure that we're clear on what just took place. So the first thing I want to share is that when we get clear on, because we're talking about beyond the ball, right? We're talking about news that you can actually use and you can apply to your life where you are right now. So the first thing I want to unpack is, right? The first thing I want to unpack is that Patrick Mahomes, let me just break it down. Patrick Mahomes is one of the most notable football athletes to come out of Texas Tech, outside of your Cliff Kingsbury, outside of your Michael Crabtree. But he is the one who's really killing it at the highest level right now. And he always wanted to rep his school, right? Who doesn't want to rep their school, especially if they enjoyed themselves and the school put forward a great effort and you had history there? Right? Why would you not want to rep your school? Why would you not want to give back to your school? So now he has the opportunity to give back. And then what is he doing? Let's go ahead and just break down what SBJ had to say about Patrick Mahomes, right? In this article. So this article just came out, and this article is from Sports Business Journal. It said Texas Tech officially unveils its 10-year deal with Adidas, which officially ends Under Armour's almost two-decade run with the athletic program. Okay, but this is what I want to really pull out. It says, Chiefs QB, Patrick Mahomes, stylized gladiator logo will be on home and away and alternate football uniforms. Wait a minute. So he going to be on home uniforms? Away uniforms? What? He getting that type of? Yes, he is. Home and away uniforms, okay? And then even further, let's go a little bit further. And then even further, what did it say? Then it talks about how, as well as a new Patrick Mahomes themed alternate uniform. Wait, what? He has his own themed alternate uniform? The school didn't even talk about how much this deal is going to be worth, but it's noted that it is a 107% increase in the team's average cash annual value than its previous deal from Under Armour. Wow. Okay. Under Armour reportedly paid Tech approximately $12.9 million, and Tech now becomes the first school to have Mahomes branding on its uniforms. As we know, Mahomes is an Adidas athlete and largely credited by Texas Tech and AD Kirby Hocutt as one of the key reasons why the deal was made. He said he couldn't afford to lose out on the prominence Adidas has internationally. And one thing that we still can look out for, says Texas Tech is still looking into how it can incorporate Mahomes branding into its other sports. Wait a minute. So Mahomes, the football player, right, has now helped his alma mater partner on the Adidas side. So now he's helping them have more cash on hand, right, in comparison with Under Armour. But even further than that, he's also further solidifying himself as a business mind. This episode, we're not even going to take the time just to break down all the other endorsements that Patrick Mahomes has, but I want to take this moment and break this down. When you handle your business on the field, on the court, in the pool, on the green, across the track, then you position yourself for other opportunities elsewhere, right? And then even further than that, you have the opportunity to create additional opportunities for others. So that can be for other teammates. That can be for your school when you leave. That can be for other sports. That can be for other people in your family. So knowing and understanding that, remember, it's all about leverage. Adidas is a business at the end of the day. Right, we've seen what they've been doing across other sports. However, as they know and realize that Patrick Mahomes is an extreme asset at this point, and now they're creating the opportunity to where he can also help Tech, but also help the Adidas brand and their business. Okay. So when we talk about leverage, Patrick Mahomes has ultimate leverage. John, what is leverage? Leverage is using something to a maximum advantage, right? Leverage is using something to a maximum advantage. Patrick Mahomes, alum of Tech. He would wear Tech gear and apparel whenever. People don't have to pay him to wear Tech apparel. So why not be able to benefit from him doing what he's already doing, right? So now let's go and break this down a little bit more, because I want to show you a few more things as well. So we broke down the article from SBJ, right, Sports Business Journal. We broke that down a little bit, but now what I want to do, now I want to go a little bit deeper on just the some of the branding a little bit more. So I want to get ready to roll this I want to roll this clip.
Red Raider Gladiator Wreck'em Tech.
In that video, what we saw, or what you heard in that particular video, was Patrick Mahomes on set photo shoot. He's rolling out the new branded gear, right? And he's doing his flex that he's most notable known for. But once again, this is all around the branding, all around the leverage, because this is content that Adidas has been posting on their Twitter, on their social channels. This is content that Tech has been posting on their social channels But it doesn't stop there because why? Well, because Texas Tech football, they're going all the way in on this. Tech has rolled out their new header for their football page. And what is it? The Adidas logo to the left, the Tech logo in the middle, and the Patrick Mahomes Gladiator logo to the far right. So there's a few things that I want to make sure that we get from this episode. First and foremost, if you've been enjoying this content, I want you to just drop something down in the comments. Let us know that you've been appreciating and enjoy this content. If you really let us know that you like it, then we'll continue to do it just like we did last week with the episode breaking down Colorado football, starting a podcast, right? We'll link that in the show notes to make sure you can get access to that as well. But this episode, where you are right now as a student athlete, you must know and you must accept, one, that you have leverage. If you're at the junior college level, if you're at the D1 level, NAIA, D2, D3, there's a level of leverage that you have that everybody else does not have. And this is coming from a Division III junior college basketball player. And I know that because I remember when we'd be on campus and then when they would have certain events for us. And then we had other benefits by us being able to get books that were covered by the school. And this is leverage, right? And now with NIL, leverage is super crucial because you have the ability to where you can show up places, people will take pictures, or you show up places, people will pay for your pictures, autographs, time for you to do Q&As, just for you to be places, right? That's leverage. So first thing, make sure you understand the leverage that you have and don't undersell yourself, right? Number two, remember that if you do a great job taking advantage of an opportunity, then you create opportunities for other people to come through that door. We've seen it. I know that I've seen some collegiate football players typically have been quarterbacks and they would get deals. I can't remember who it was specifically, but they got a deal with Beats by Dre and then they ended up gifting the team Beats by Dre, right? And you might say, John, that's not that big of a deal. Yes, it is, because that one opportunity now can multiply into other opportunities, not just for that quarterback or that individual, but also for other players on the team, because they can take pictures with the Beats. And then now this gift that was received can now be leveraged to where it can turn into another opportunity, right? So remember, utilize your leverage, capitalize on the opportunities that are before you. And number three, take advantage and try to assess what is untapped potential. John, what does that even mean? Untapped potential looks like this. In orange, at the end of the day, if you don't squeeze it, then you won't get the maximum value out of it because it has juice in it. So if you just have an orange and you just sit and you toss it and you don't do anything with it, you're not going to get the maximum value out of the orange because you're just going to see it as something that has a little weight on it. You'll just toss it and say, I wonder what could happen with this orange. But if you squeeze it, then you realize, oh, wow, this is orange juice. I can take this. I can mix it with something else. Like, you can do a lot of different things with orange juice. But there are so many opportunities around NIL and around the college athletic space that are untapped potential. People haven't tried to discover them just yet. People haven't looked. People haven't got creative. And therefore, they don't get the benefit of doing that work. I want to encourage you out there, as you're listening to this podcast, think about what are the interests that you haven't tapped into just yet. What do you like that you haven't even really taken the time to really even dig a little bit deeper into that and understand why you like it? And then even what are some businesses and what are some brands to where you can benefit, just like Patrick Mahomes. Patrick Mahomes is benefiting. Texas Tech is benefiting. Adidas is benefiting. This is a three-tier partnership to where they're all three benefiting. Find somebody somewhere to where they can benefit, but also so can you. Family, this is Jonathan Jones. This has been another episode of Beyond the Ball, where we help student athletes succeed beyond their degree. If you listen to this podcast, be sure to smash that follow button on the pod so that you can continue to get these updates and continue to get this content. All right, family. And if there is another topic you want me to unpack, just let me know. Send me a DM at Beyond the Ball Podcast. All right. Send me that DM right there. And I would love to unpack that topic for you. All right. Until next time, family. This is Beyond the Ball. This is a Speak Your Success Media production. And here we help student athletes succeed beyond their degree. Peace. God bless.